The movie Founder has this great moment in it where Ray Kroc meets his, well, what it would become partner in the business, CFO. And he gets approached and they say, it's, you know, what really well phrased, but, you know, it's like, Mr. Kroc, if you're not making money hand over fist, something's terribly wrong. And they go and meet and they make a plan to have real estate, buying land, and that be the focus on how he's going to make money. Then there's just these big pivotal moments sometimes in business. And that was it for McDonald's. That changed everything. But it's common. Good to Great is a book that is full of examples. In fact, specifically targets examples where it wasn't necessarily pivot points, but it is changes in the strategic direction for the company. You know, Walgreens not doing restaurants anymore, focusing on pharmacies, catapulted the success of that company. Zappos choosing to focus on happiness and make decisions based on that in their book, Delivering Happiness, was a big turning point in their business. You know, there's examples left and right of making choices to change the direction of the company, the focus of the company, and it usually is going to be either the success or failure of the company. In this particular case, both those cases, they were failures, but you know, failure is part of being an entrepreneur. You have to take those risks. And there's the moment in Founder of the movie as well, where he's like, you know, just be right one time, just this one time. He's on his knees, grabbing the dirt, everything. But, you know, failure is unavoidable. And clearly, it's, you know, Ray had gone through many cases of failure, and so has Tony, maybe less specifically with the companies that he's led to the point where they went out of business. But, you know, he had an investment fund as well. This is the founder or main investor in Zappos. He had an investment fund, and most of those companies didn't end up seeing their way through as well. So he's got plenty of failures under his belt. Ray did as well. Most entrepreneurs have to experience it, but they've got to go through full committed to make sure that they, you know, can try to get through to the other side of the success. You know, having a good founded type of mindset, though, when you're setting goals about things you're going to do, is really important. And the book Perfectly Confident is really a great book to read about setting realistic expectations as opposed to The Secret. It's kind of like the opposite of the book The Secret. So I don't know, I just watched that movie here and thought I'd put a little video together. It seemed to tie in pretty well with some of the books that I've been reading lately. So go check it out. Pretty good. If you've probably already seen it already anyway. Anyway, have a good day. We'll see you guys in the next video.